Welcome back to another week, Mavericks. Today is Monday, August 28th. I'm Kylie, and this is MAVision News. Teachers and students, Class of 2024 merch is here. Scan the QR code on the flyer and be quick to buy because the deadline for ordering is tomorrow. All items will be delivered to the school and will be delivered to your classroom. Students, if you're interested in joining the Interact Club, tomorrow there's an informational meeting with Chips and Dip in the MMC from 2:45 to 3:30. Pasadena Memorial's Chess Club will be meeting in room 309 every Tuesday at 2:45 starting tomorrow, August 29th. If you're at all interested in chess, please come out and participate in the club. Mavs, don't forget every Thursday this year is Mavs for Christ in room 410 from 2:40 to 4 o'clock. Contact Ms. Solomon about any questions. Congratulations to our Lady Mavs cross-country team who competed on Friday in the Maverick Stampede. They had six runners who finished top 20, including on JV. 9th place, Charlotte Allen. 14th place, Arlene Salinas. 17th place, Gabby Martinez. And 20th place, Isabel Walden. And on varsity, 14th place, Casey Crawford. And 20th place, Elizabeth Bowie. Congratulations! The post of the day comes from 4Aler, who tweeted, "The urge to spend all my money as fast as possible." If you would like to have the post of the day, follow us at PMHS_MattVision. That's all we have for you today, Mavs. Have a great day and happy National Bowtie Day. We'll see you back again tomorrow. Bye.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.